Tobin's first backpacking trip. Starts off with a pretty big climb.
One big valley. And we're just in one big bowl right now, if you think about it. We're on the edge of a bowl.
Yeah. Colvin, be careful. The valley's all smoky. Oh.
Opening though? How it's all open?
Oh yeah, the old grass area.
Yeah. There. So that must be where those other cliffs led you to.
You can do it. Not much further.
This is a hell of a first hike. Yeah, like alongside it. The lake is right behind us, like right here. We probably have about a kilometer and a half.
A chute coming down the rocks.
Ooh. Slide.
Yeah. Kinglet Lake. This is how close we are to the lake or campsite. We're right here. We just got here. Look how close the lake is to our camp. Oh, I wasn't taking a video. Hold on. What? Oh, look at.
Is that a wolverine? What is that?
Where is it?
Oh, no idea.
That's the fox, I think I was talking. Oh, it is a wolverine.
No, that's too small.
What is that, badger?
That's a badger or wolverine.
It's not a wolverine.
It could be small, it could be a baby.
Maybe that's what I saw running around down by the water earlier.
Look. Was that like a weird squirrel?
No, it's a badger.
Or is it a rodent? Like a
it's a badger, 100%. Or a... Is that a porcupine with no frills?
No, they're like fat porcupines.
It's like a ground squirrel, a groundhog, whatever. Maybe, I don't know.
Probably a badger. It's cool, though.
Well, it'd be cool to hike up
or
here.
I scared you. Scared me, I thought it was
something. That probably was the thing that I saw running by the trees earlier. Yeah, when I saw something running down by that marsh earlier in the day. I wasn't sure what it was. Like the breeze up here, it's kind of nice.
Just walk up here. Windy.
Up here though, eh?
See people along the bridge there.
It's so tiny, right? This is a view, eh?
Yeah. Dad, take lots and lots of pictures, please. Like tons.
Yeah, see them? They're up on that
the
ridge.
The view is amazing. Those mountain peaks.
They can maybe see us if they look over
there. I'm not sure what it is, actually.
So it's about triple. Add two more of those mountains on top of that one already, and that's the size of Everest.
I'm taking lots of video too.
That's where we're at.